Why does the Apple logo have a bite taken out of it? Well, according to the designer, Rob Janoff, it was so when the logo was shrunk down, it wouldn't look like a cherry. With the bite taken out of it, it looks like an apple. That's it, there's no deeper meaning.